Good afternoon, dear children. I hope you're all doing well. And like me, you're missing school too. Let's begin the class with a story. There was a boy named Raghav. He had many friends. He studied at the foundation school. He enjoyed reading books. He had a dog named Bolt. Now carefully notice the words that have been highlighted with red color. I'm sure you've realized that all of those words are naming words. They are naming a person, place, animal, or thing. That brings us to today's topic, nouns. Now let's understand what nouns are. Nouns are naming words. They are names of people, places, animals, and things. The following chart illustrates a few examples to make it a little more clear. Children, do you notice any difference between the words in the left and the right column? Yes, the ones in the left are specific while the ones on the right are general. Those are the two kinds of nouns, proper and common. The cartoon explains what both mean. Proper noun is a specific name for a person, place, or a thing. For example, Emily, Seattle, and Teddy Bear are all specific names. Common nouns are general words for a person, place, animal, or thing. This table further explains how the common nouns are different from the proper nouns. I know you all enjoy watching videos, so click on this link to have some more fun while you learn. And I'll see you soon in the next class.